Hello? Are we good again? My OBS glitched, so we missed the first 10 seconds of this episode. I was farming my sugarcane, and then my OBS yelled at me that it couldn't start recording, and I thought my game crashed. Anyways, so that's that. Yeah, that's all not really done. Let's go mining then. Where though? Okay, I think we are fine again. I don't know what happened to the recording. But we only lost like 10 seconds, so that's fine. How is my iron efficient? Oh wow, it's efficiency 3, so of course that's fast. That's a good pickaxe, isn't it? It also has fortune 1. Wow, crazy stuff. That's fortune 3, isn't it? 7 diamonds, nice. What are good rockets? Yes, a cave. two shulkers of diamond blocks. Wow, that sounds juicy. How can I become game mode 1? I think we should maybe warn him, maybe he doesn't know. That's not too big of a cave, is it? Oh, it's cacti actually, the plural of cactus. I was trying to avoid the plural to not embarrass myself. In earlier episodes, when referring to Mad King Lambo rubbing himself against these things. Wow, I didn't expect that response. close already. Why do I... fuck. Why do I even keep, like, multiplying these nether wards? I'm not using them for anything anyways. Oh yeah, that's actually interesting. Let's get into some weird thing. LGBTQ plus community does not tolerate pedos. What the fuck? I don't know what context he was referring to, but you know, that's the thing with being. Open a door. You know, you can say, for example, being gay is not natural, it's against God or whatever. And in some biological scientific sense, that might be true. It seems like kind of inefficient to reproduce with the same sex. And all, right? But we were like kind of saying, man, people didn't choose to, they are born this way, and like accepting this stuff. And there are still many people who are like not okay with this, but I feel like we are tending towards a more accepting society. And the next possible step, or like, you know, like if you spin that further, if you're really saying that people didn't choose how they were born, what they are attracted to, that the next step could be like tolerating pedophilic, how's it called, pedos, since they also did not, like, they just were born this way, and it makes no sense to like hate them for that. I'm not saying this is my opinion, I'm just like spinning this idea of what happens when we, you know, keep accepting everything. Yeah, which is kind of interesting, I think. It's not there yet, but I mean, years ago, it was also kind of weird to think that, I don't know, black people are humans, or women have rights, or whatever. Maybe we are shifting towards a society where it's kind of weird to not accept, or where it's kind of considered edgy to not accept pedophilic people. I don't know if this is actually gonna happen, but could be. But I think the main difference, though, is that we considered like younger humans, children, to not be able to make their own decisions, and they should not have sex yet and stuff like that. So it might like be considered that they cause harm in opposite to like queer people. So that's that. No animals. Too bad. That'll do as well. I mean, I need leather and all, but XP. Why do I have the feeling that I will forget this diamond chest plate here? Is it even worth a slot in my E chest? Worth more than a saddle? Yes. This fish. Thirty-one. That's also not good. There's a free slot. How did that happen? What? That's kind of boring, isn't it? Oh, I have this one already. Huh. Should probably enchant that one and then anvil them together. Slap mending on it, and then it's worth a slot in my Aegis. Are these diamond boots? So what do I enchant? Yeah. Wait. This one is efficiency 2. Oh. What a useless axe. This is unbreaking, isn't it? What a waste of a mending book. It's also efficiency too. Wait, so is the cactus tube actually a thing? Wow, that guy's kinda active. Well, I feel like I ask for IRC 2 times in this session. I usually don't do that and only ask once a day, but still haven't given up on that one. I don't know why. Hi there. Oh, I do it. Enderman. Oh, scared. What the heck? Why are there so many mobs? Okay, Enderman. You ready for this? No. Come on. Didn't expect that to happen. Wow, so much stuff here. That's some big ass cave, man. Action 2, efficiency 3, unbreaking. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's go with that one. Oh wow, full. Okay, that's unfortunate. That is unfortunate. What a loot chest, huh? Should I try to go up here? Or will I die? Oh, it's so slow. Doesn't seem familiar, but it's a good spot. I should mark it. And then die out of fall damage. Oh, coal! Ooh, that's some good stuff. Leather, finally. That's 6 books. That makes 2 bookshelves. Well, that's not a lot. Huh. Oh, I'm here. Sure, I knew I recognized that flying island. But, I thought I confused it with a different spot, but I'm actually here. Could have put those in my e-chest back then. Yeah, whatever. Oh, it was only one letter, I miscalculated. So you need three papes, not three letters. So that's actually kinda good. Ah, well. 24. That could actually already work. So let's enchant some pickaxe. Just efficiency, that's actually just fine. That's a bit boring. What about a sword? Nah, what about a chest plate? Protection 2, so we could have breaking now. Nah. Yeah, efficiency 4, that's nice. Oh wait. Yeah, let's go with that one then, and then we combine. Wait, so this one is already efficiency 2. I'm not sure. I have so many pickaxes. Anyways, we are recording since 1 hour already. So let me do a quick cut and see you in the next episode. I guess the next episode will be the last. Playing since forever again in this session. Anyways, bye.